Welcome to Manchester, home of the Industrial Revolution and home of Old Trafford, the football ground of Manchester United, arguably one of the most famous football teams in the world. But they're not the only football team in this city. 76,000 people will cram in here to watch Manchester City take on Manchester United in arguably one of the great derbies of world football. Since the late 19th century, both these teams have been fighting out for city bragging rights. Manchester United, over the past 20 years, have won everything, the Champions League and the Premiership title. City, on the other hand, haven't won anything for 33 years. The United see themselves as the biggest side here, but City feel that their time is upon them.
Manchester United fans have got a lot more money than Manchester City fans, and obviously they're a lot poorer, and now because they've got a rich owner, they feel that they're a lot richer, but they're not.
City fans, bitter blues. We're the winners, they're the losers, end of story, they're the bits of blues.
So we're here 10 minutes before kickoff. Expectation is so high, the Manchester United fans are coming streaming in. But the real expectation is with the Manchester City fans. Ever since Sheikh Mansour bought the club in 2008, a member of the Abu Dhabi royal family, he's transformed Manchester City into one of the richest clubs in the world. But they may not be the most successful team in Manchester at the moment, but they're certainly the richest.
City are the biggest side in Manchester. United are probably the biggest side in Singapore and London and all that, but City are the biggest side in Manchester.
Wembley! We're the famous man City, and we're going to Wembley! Wembley! Wembley!
City have got to rise to this. You know, we've been living in that shadow far too long.
The Manchester derby is unique. Here you have two of the richest clubs in the world hailing from the same city in the north of England. But for the fans, it's still very much a tribal game of us versus them, red versus blue. And in that respect, it's no different from any other city rivalry around the world, be it in Baghdad, Buenos Aires, or even Tel Aviv. James Montague for CNN.